Okay, so this is supposed to be a salmon, and it has a light sensor attached to it so that when it sees the blue, it thinks that it's in water, so it makes motions as if it's swimming. And then when I take it out of the water and put it onto the green, it flops around, and then it dies eventually. And then when you put it back into the water, it grows.